A mensch is a person filled with Yiddishkeit. It may be kind of hard to define. I know a mensch when I see one.
Mensch is very, very important. Noble person who loves people. The people have a good heart. They think how to help each other.
I was born in Philadelphia. I grew up in South Philly and Logan, and I live in the Seligman house now. I don't have family. My parents are gone. I don't have siblings. I have one cousin that has Alzheimer's.
I came from Moscow, from Russia, September 1979. We came here when it was very tiny Russian community.
I lead a very quiet, unadulterated life. And I am very grateful for JRA, because things are very difficult for me. I have to be careful when it comes to food. It's a tremendous help. I can't emphasize it enough.
If we don't have communication between generations, everything will be lost. Makes me happy that at next generation, so many good kids growing. And I like the kids when they come, just to see them. If they bring nothing, I like to see them anyway, because they're smiling, they're so nice.
The kids are adorable.
I feel like members of my family.
There have been times when I've been down in the lobby and I see them unloading.
It's boxes, and I open the door and I feel holidays coming.
All I have to do is look at them and say, thank you, I appreciate it. They get it.
It's mini mensch. They already know how to live in correct ways.
As they get older and when they grow up, hopefully, they will be able to incorporate this mentality and this culture in their own lives. There are no words to express the depth, the intensity, and the extent of my gratitude and appreciation. It's really a help.
I really appreciate what JRA doing for us. Financial support is food, and most important, spiritual support.